Don't knock over any lamp posts, Mr. Flick.
I was landing spaceships while you were still a brat playing jump rope.
Welcome to the Hotel Pyramids, Captain Karos. I hope you enjoy yesterday.
I understand there is a monorail now that will take us to the site of the Galerian ruins.
Yes, you must visit the ruins. Even if it's so interesting. Have a good time, Moon Mimosa.
Watch out for shapeshifters.
What was that?
Something about shapeshifters.
Let's admit the monorail first thing in the morning. We will go see the ruins.
It's hard to believe the Galerians were once a great spacefaring civilization.
Nothing lasts forever, eh? The only thing constant is change.
I need to get out of this heat. Do you guys want to visit the art gallery now?
We'll meet you there later. I want to see more of the ruins. We haven't seen the Crystal Courtyard yet. Did you enjoy the art gallery?
Hello.
Did something happen?
Hello.
Are you playing a game with me?
I am learning to speak with this body.
Who is teaching you?
It is not as easy as it looks. The name for this body is Brenda, but what are your names?
Brenda, what have you been drinking?
That was a shapeshifter.
Oh my. Let's deal with that quickly.
I want to have sex with both of you tonight.
What are you saying?
Captain Carlos. Let me in, please. I am afraid your friend is not what he seems to be. This one is a shapeshifter. The yoke of the show we has triggered a gift. Watch. Your friend must still be in them ruins. I have notified the police.
Why is there no warning about shapeshifters posted?
Planet Mimosa sets and coming from tourists. It's best not to say anything about shapeshifters.
We studied shapeshifters in school. They are descendants of the ancient Galerian ruin builders.
Brenda.
Thanks for leaving me behind with those weirdos.
How do we know you are the real Brenda?
Good question, Mr. Flick. Better sleep with one eye open tonight.
What's our destination, Captain Carlos?
Planet Inferno. I want to pick up a segment of Lava Lance.